Welcome to Amsterdam, and you're watching AmsterdamVideo.com.
So, good morning, guys. Breakfast is over, and today we're gonna explore Hamburg a little further. Yesterday we were in downtown Hamburg, but today we're going to the adjacent ward of St. Pauli, which is also well known. Let's see, this is the downtown area again here, and over here, let me see if I can put this straight a bit. Yeah, this is the area of St. Pauli with the Reeperbahn and everything. So that's where we're going to, yeah, see what's happening today.
Stars over Amsterdam.
And we have arrived. Nah. Hey, Chibi-chan. Yeah. Yep. We had our drive towards Reeperbahn. Going up. And it's on this side. Ooh, dots. So we're at Reeperbahn. There's the world of sex cabins. And Carnamom chose to wear red. Is it just me or is this strange? Hey Carnamom.
Yeah?
You knew we were going to Reeperbahn.
Yeah.
Why are you wearing red?
Oh, daarom.
Oh, okay. silly girl. So some media made the comparison that the Reeperbahn is like the Las Vegas of Hamburg. And it might be just as well. Boutique bizarre. And it's a casino, just like in Vegas. Safety regulations are in place. Really? He got a blow-up doll. Sex shops. Well, of course, we know that from Amsterdam as well, but hey, different scenery, perhaps different goods. Who knows what the Germans might be into. Wow. Huh. Carnamom and Chibi. Yep, it is like a red light district. lingerie. Plenty to get. Nice big billboard for Coca-Cola. And of course this is Germany, so they also have beer to go. As always, Chibi is getting plenty of attention. Look at that, Amsterdam represents. Mm-hmm. Too bad this is in the size small, because otherwise, so cute. And that's it for the Reeperbahn. Now let's check out the rest of the neighborhood. It's family.
Where is denn das Dickerchen? Klingt nicht so aufdringlich.
How cute is that? And another one.
French police.
Yeah. How awesome. First thing for everything, little in tiles. Okay, you can cheaper get your Amsterdam souvenirs here than you can get them in actually in Amsterdam. Right. Funny how one of these buildings is so old, in between all the concrete blocks. Rock Cafe. Yeah. Does it smell good there, Chibi? Yeah? The postman left his bike alone. Deutsche Post. Ah, there you have him. Nice graffiti. Too bad of all those tags that have been put over it. But the art behind it, nice. Yeah. Pretty neat graffiti. French bulldog and English bulldog. Distant family. Ah. Ja, daar kan je toch niet voor.
Hè?
Kan je toch niet voor?
Dat kan nog niet sterven, maar ik moet dan eigenlijk druk.
Thank you.
Ich dachte mir, Alter, du machst jetzt zweite, ja? Wenn du zusammengehst, weil du zweite spielst. Nein, wenn du nicht spielst. Ja, aber in welchem Verein?
Oh, muss ich
entrance to the Elbe tunnel for pedestrians. We will be taking the elevator, but man, this is deep. Tower. Thank you. The afternoon is progressing quite nicely, as you can see. Nearly 3 p.m. already. Well, against expectations, against the forecast, the weather has turned out to be awesome yet again. Silly dog. Right, Chibi? And there's Chibi. Hey, sweetie pie. Oh. Yep, good times in Hamburg. Another Bali gathering. How cute. Yeah. Thank you. pirate party. Look at this! It's a phone booth. You don't see that every day anymore. Actually, I can't remember when I saw the last one in the Netherlands. I know here in Germany there's still some around, but as far as the Netherlands goes, I really don't know. Excursion outside of the St. Pauli area, we are now returning there. Are you tired? Need a bed? Solid comfort straight ahead. Oh dear. What's interesting with this picture? And hint number one, it's not Carnamom's back. Hint number two, I'll zoom in a bit. Alright, did you find out already? Post it in the comments. Nothing yet? Then I'll give you another hint. It's not the crooked, skyscraper thingy up there. Still nothing? Well, you had your three hints. If you didn't guess it, let me show you. Over there, that building that is being torn down, they left one corner up, as there's still a working cell tower up there. Right. And we're back at the hotel. And back at the hotel, it's dinner time. So yeah, let's order some dinner. Ibis kitchen. I think some dinner will taste great. And it's dinner time. Yeah, the airport steak at Ibis. Ooh, good stuff. Yes.
You're welcome. We have like vitamin.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh yeah, welcome. Sorry. Yeah. Okie dokie, enjoy.
Thank you. Man, that was darned enjoyable. Oh yeah, it's time for dessert. And the waitress let my spoon fall. So I'll get a new one.
As we return to our hotel room, that's the end of today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed, thanks for watching, and see you again tomorrow. Cheerio!